Guys, welcome back to another video. It's dark. Sorry for that. Let me just fall asleep. Thinking of moving this one block higher. I've already started a little, not that much. And I'll show you. Sorry, guys. Oh, last time we went mining, and I still have. I collected that redstone, but I didn't get the lapis. Tree grew after I walked some of the top. Oh. No. I was looking for the dirt. Oh, and I'm hungry. Oh, there's wood here. Okay, that's done. I need a wooden axe or a stone or even an iron one. But if I go down there, I can get back up. No. I'm still crouching, that's why. My dirt's in here. Come back here. XP was. Yeah. Why is it so big? Sorry. Mind my cough. Gosh. Oh gosh, I dig down a lot. Oh yeah, yes, here was the cave. Redstone over there, I think. Let me just cover this up. I don't know why, but I don't like it. There's lava close by, so I didn't find any diamonds though. When I turned off the recording. Same cave. I think it is. Is there a ravine? There was the lapis, it's close by. But I'm not gonna get it yet. Still need diamonds for an enchanting table. An enchantment. Where can I jump? There's lava straight by. Nobody needs andesite. I have to be protected from skeletons, so I'll be building this. Oh, in the last video we hit 1 like and 1 subscriber, so thank you to whoever subscribed and the people who watched. Just imagine I got shot by a skeleton right now and fell into lava. I think I might go until my blocks are finished. Which will be soon. Sorry guys. Oh, I have keep inventory on. Oh, thank goodness. I would go again, but it's not that I'm scared. But I don't have enough space to do it, if you know what I mean by saying space. hopefully you guys enjoyed. If you did, don't forget to leave a like for more and subscribe, because in that next episode we'll be extending this house maybe 2 stories, 3 stories, and even wider over there, that side. Yeah, or maybe we'll make a whole city, or even a village, according to how lazy I am. So hopefully you guys enjoyed. Yes, I'll be starting to extend the house. Thank you.